We played all the games.
Yeah.
Now this is what it meant to people in Afghanistan.